Make I tell you something, yeah. Tomorrow is a holiday, it's a holiday. Make I tell you something, yo. We go party all night, early.
Like a rock star, every day they be around me. Make I tell you something, I play with money all day. Chilling with my boys all day, we poppin' champagne all day. You know be giddy, giddy, be slow looking.
And desire that to excellence, basically, because some of the things that we have to persevere.
I mean, if you are in Ghana, it's different, but if you live somewhere in Germany, there's language barrier. If you move to Austria, there's language barrier. Switzerland, there's language barrier. So it comes with perseverance. Perseverance to learn a new language is one of them. So I had to
have meaningful friends. I was coming here, the speakers of TEDx were in a bus and were having a conversation, and they asked me, do I think a degree is important? Then I said, a heavy yes. I have 2 degrees and I can attest to the fact that a degree is important, but listen to me, most of us focus on the certificate, the paper or the honor that is being conferred on you, but what's the process
you all pick, you all, no, TEDx, you've picked already, right? So you all pick. Bang. So this one, the hand press, is coming to go, bang, 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 like rockets. Bang. But your mom, my phone press, you just stand by, my wife. So card number 0291. 0292.
You know how you know this.
0293. Who knows? Let me verify it first. Patrona hand panic and stand by, mommy. That's what you do, that one. 029. That is correct. You know, Patron for hand panic, I'm not going to join here. So this is proudly brought to you by Cowbell Coffee. Make sure it's part of your breakfast basket. Patron, shop a prize, mommy. Uncle, gentlemen. Oh, I didn't get the well. No, you turned your back to the camera. Could you please do that again? Okay, Monday. Hello. Uh-huh. Okay, so Cowbell Coffee, taste it, love it. Nice. Jemima, which number do you have? 009. That's an early bird. 0091.
Going?
0092. Hey, could you show this friend? Bob band them so.
If I cross check.
Yeah, could you show the best friend? Oban them so power. Number 9, they oban them. Okay, so Jemima, you have to present this to Kojo's friend. All in the name of Cowbell Coffee. 009. Confirm. Oh yeah, confirm. Back. Free. Okay, so TEDx, the man that made it possible for us to partner. 0301. 0302.
Go away.
0303.
Who know day?
Who know day? You day. Hey. Charlie, move on, check out. Okay. Congratulations to all Ellie Bed, yes.